We're in the theater. Woo! What's my old mate doing?
Cinema 5.
How are we doing? Oh, wow, mirrors. Hello, hello.
Cinema 5,
alright. Oh, smell the popcorn. Smell the popcorn. Definitely won't see that movie. Or maybe I will. I won't see that movie. I won't see that movie. Woo! What do you get to see, huh?
Good times with an old buddy of mine. Watching
g'day,
a cool movie.
G'day, g'day. Alright. Hey, hey, fellas.
How you going?
Hello, hello.
Cheers.
Getting to my rear rewards really
I mean, I'm happy to pay like a bit extra as well to make it upsize or whatever.
Yeah, that's all right.
Check out the combos! Oh, check out this TV! Thank you so much. Oh, what a combo, man.
Alright, dude. Get the popcorn and go in.
Cool shit. Now we're going to try to eat all the popcorn during the previews.
Oh, sorry.
Whoop. And this on the card, please. Thank you so much. And presto. We have food. Thank you. All right. Oh, man, it's just a bit of a lineup, eh? It's a bit of a lineup. Woo! Woo! It's a bit of a lineup. This is epic. So we're going to try and eat all the popcorn during the previews. Do you reckon we can do that?
Oh, this is epic, cats. We're having a rowdy night out. Chilling good times.
I'm not saying that.
See,
you always say
the deals are nice and damn tasty.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah.
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 Do we? Oh, we can't go this way. Just gonna make sure I don't trip over and die. Oh wow, intensity. Yeah. Oh wow, it's all quiet down here. Spooky. Let's just jump in and get the games going. Thank you so much for the door. All right, see you soon. That was so great. That was awesome.
What was your best bit?
Haven't gone to the movies.
Bit?
I don't know.
So that was great.
But there was just so many great parts. The beginning, the way it began was so great. It was hilarious. It was
gory.
It was great. They're actually really good actors, I think. Yeah. I was surprised how great the actors. Oh, they were an actor in that, so that was awesome.
You can shove meditation up your ass.
Yeah, that was hilarious. But I haven't been to the movies in ages, and that was definitely the best movie to go and see at the movies.
Yeah.
And that Batman trailer was so damn funny. That Batman movie would be so shit. And just seeing the trailer for that Batman movie, I was just like holding myself and laughing. I was just like, it's just so funny, wasn't it?
Dark one?
No, I haven't seen any of those ones.
That's probably the best one.
I still like the old, was it Michael Keaton and Jack Nicholson? Batman. Times, good times. Gosh, that was great. Woo! Another one, man. I mean, if there's any more decent movies to go see at the movie theater, it'll be good, but, you know, that was like the most decent movie to go see at the movie theater in like decades. Well, since that David Gilmour thing, eh? Yeah, that was great! Woo! Such a great time! And I'm so happy we got to capture this as well. It's gonna be like...
I ain't showing for a week.
Yeah, that'd be right. It's quite funny, actually. You know, the best movie they put out there. It's like just a little short kind of a thing. You know what I mean? Yeah, I thought the special effects were just so well done as well. And I loved how it had John Carpenter in it.
And Lionel Richie.
Yeah, Lionel Richie, Kerry King.
Yeah.
Oh man, I was just pissing myself laughing. That was just so great.
Get your own song.
Yeah. I don't know, like I knew it was going to be good, but I had a feeling that maybe it might have been a little bit cheesy. Like, yeah. But their acting was actually really damn good.
Well, I think they'll clean themselves.
Someone letting off fireworks?
I think that was just the exhaust.
Alright. There's a lot of scary drunk people out today, gosh.
Why do it? Like there's a cop station two blocks down.
Oh, it's so scary out there! Dame Street on a Saturday.
Absolutely fucked.
You have to be insane. You have to be absolutely fucking insane to enjoy going out Dame Street on a Saturday night, or a Friday night, or a Sunday night. Actually, any night. Fuck that. It's shit out there. But I love going out there early in the morning, you know, when I go on Boston, yeah. Like, have a nice coffee, because it's just like, you know, nice people and yeah. Families and shit. Not a crazy, insane, maniac, violent, drunk, violent, crystal meth-induced psychopaths. But it felt so great to go out, man. Such a great bloody time.
Yeah.